Kitty. Me. Something happened at the lab, and I've got some difficult news to tell you. They gave us a choice. They said that we could walk away and go home now, or we could resign and finish the project. And I'm gonna stay. The work that we're doing here, that I'm doing here, I think it can truly change the world. There's gonna be a team that's gonna come by, sign any documents that they have. They're gonna take very good care of the both of you. I think you'll see in time this is what's best. I love you.
Hold up, Lieutenant Thomas. Records is reporting a missing camera. We need audio confirmation that you're aware of the regulations regarding AV equipment on off-base missions. Over.
Yes, sir. I'm well aware of AV regulations for off-base missions. Permission to do my job, sir. Over.
Roger that. 793C is a go. Confirm, Lieutenant Thomas. You're launching in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just wait for me down here. Nobody on base does their fucking research. How do you think it makes me feel blowing this dude's brains out the day after his birthday? Happy belated, motherfucker. Too young for this shit. Real mind fuck, isn't it?
Yeah. So, crazy stuff. Is there gonna be a lot of blood?
No, almost none. Most of the time we don't even use a gun. We have this powder stuff, CRF powder, makes the organs fail. All depends on what the client wants. Damn, that cake looks good. I don't know who base gets it from, but that shit is always dry. I mean, can they not spend a little bit of fucking money and get us some decent damn cake?
Hey, listen, I'm sorry. We don't have a lot of time.
Yeah, I've been thinking about this whole thing, man. I'm not so sure it's a good idea.
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Well, I don't feel you've been entirely honest with me. You told me you'd be bringing a letter. What's the camera for?
This is gonna be the last time that my family hears from me. I just wanted them to see my face, to say goodbye, nothing else.
Honestly, man, I'm gonna have to think about it.
No. Okay, I don't have time for your BS. You got your damn money. I'm gonna go see my family.
1409 San Marino Drive. That's where they live, right?
You know you couldn't stop me.
I could walk in your house and do whatever the fuck I wanted to.
No! Please.
Damn, that cake keeps calling my name. It won't shut up. There's a knife in my bag. Why don't you cut us some? Been off base.
Since the lockdown.
What was that like? Heard some pretty crazy shit went down.
Yeah, I went to work on a Tuesday. Ran usual tests. And about 10:17, we stumbled upon the experiment or the discovery that led to all this.
They give you a choice?
Yeah, we were on the cusp of a major breakthrough. My marriage was struggling. I'd been struggling for a while. You know, what was I gonna do? You know, go home and say, at least I have you, honey. And wait for the divorce a year later?
What about your kids? How old were they when you...
Thomas. I need to know, are you gonna keep up with your end of the deal or not?
I'm base. You and your people can treat me like I'm nobody. That's fine. I'm replaceable, I get it. But out here, this is my world. Life and death are in my hands. You told me you'd be bringing a letter. You disrespected my rules. You understand that, right?
I do.
Do it again, and I'll drag your body 2 blocks down the road and burn you in the street. Now, is there anything else you need to tell me? Any other little details you may have left out?
No.
Good. Because I'm gonna be right there with you when you film your little video thing.
So I can go?
As soon as I finish cleaning up. What the fuck is this?
What is it?
I feel weird, man. I feel fucking weird.
I just remain calm.
We gotta get back to the pod.
Could be just something external.
They told us something like this might happen. Do this crazy time shit enough to start to fuck with your brain.
Better deal, Thomas.
Fuck the deal! Watch my plate and fork! People need time to get here before the police. Leave everything. Clean up will get it.
Thomas, if they find my dead body out there, they're gonna link it to this mission and they're gonna kill you. I'm gonna go see my family. Okay. Look at me. We don't have time for this, Thomas. I need you to put the gun down. I need you to trust me. Please. How much time do we have before the pod reinitiates itself?
We have enough time.
How much?
14 minutes.
Damn it!
What are you doing, you fucking idiot? You'll die out here. You fucking listening to me? They will kill your family.
You're already planning on killing my family. It's the whole reason that I'm out here.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about how you got us both killed. I put a shit ton of that powder in your cake. You made me do this. I couldn't risk not getting to my family. Now we're both gonna die. Why couldn't you just stick to the damn plan?
Please. I don't wanna die. Please. Wait. Just wait, let's talk about this for 1 second, please.
I need you to do exactly as I say. There's enough money
in this account to last for a few months, I need you to go and withdraw it all today in cash. Leave your cell phones here. Get Emma, you get in the car, and you drive for 3 days straight. You can't have any friends or family for 5 years. I'm gonna be gone when you get this. And I'm sorry to leave this all on you. It's gonna be really, really hard, but I know you can do it, Katie. I love you so much, and I'm sorry that I'm leaving this on you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for everything. I'm sorry that I left, and I love you both so much. Please do this now.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.